Welcome to HD10 video tutorial. How to manage coin function. Using your remote controller, press Setup. A window will pop up, then input the system's default 4-digit password. Navigate the setup menu by pressing the arrow buttons. Go to Coin and Time tab. In the coin settings, use arrow keys to select your preferred coin settings. Press Stop button to exit the setup menu.